Tannin, T-A-N-N-I-N, tannin. What is tannin? It's an yellowish or brownish, bitter tasting organic substance present in small galls, barks, and other plant tissues consisting of derivatives of gallic acid. So, one common example of tannin's presence is tea leaves. So, when tea leaves, is present in hot water, and if it is kept for a long time, the liquid becomes bitter. Why? Because of tannin gets dissolved, so it gives bitter taste. Thank you.